Hello everyone, I'm Nimi Melvin from Nimi Sat. Today we're going to do a landscape painting and I'm going to teach you this beautiful and stunning work. And why it is really beautiful? Because we're going to use complementary colors in it, purple and yellow. So let's get started. First, we have to draw a horizontal line across the paper and that will divide our space into two. Just below this line, I'm going to draw a train. So just draw a vertical line over here. And from this vertical line, we have to draw two diagonal lines to the sides of the paper. So make a small curved line here. And you can erase this part. You can add smaller details. One line that is very close to this line. Again, I have to draw another line that is just close to it. Now I'm going to add some mountains above it. And I'm going to take my Sharpie and outline the drawing, and after that I'll start painting. Now we have to choose color. I will explain the color before we start. Light blue here, white. This is purple, light purple, medium purple, and dark purple. And these two areas are yellow and this is green color. So you can pick all these colors, but this is really important. This one is really light, and this one is medium, this one is darker. Okay, so I'm starting with blue color. I'm going for a cerulean blue over here, cerulean or Prussian blue. And I'm taking a little bit of gray for the shadows on the cloud. Thank you. So I have completed my painting. I hope you liked it. And if you want to learn more mediums, join Nimisat classes. So thank you for watching. See you in the next video.